Good evening, everyone. Welcome, anyone that's going to show up. Let's see, tonight is part four of Ninja Gaiden Black. Yesterday I got through the military base, and now we're doing the aqueduct area. Let's see, there's several layers to this, and we'll probably be here most of the evening to get through all this, as much of it as I can. I try and do one whole area per stream. Right now we're in Aqueduct 3. We just came in here to the first save point. I believe, I just need to roll around and start finding things that I need to do. If I remember right, this door. Now, this is the puzzle I need to solve in here, besides getting that chest, is the balances on this statue. I need to open the waterways on either side of it to tip the balance down forward on the statue so I can open this door to get into the next area. Whoops. Key of the Insect. Alright, that's gonna be open a door in one of the hallways down here. Let's see. I do believe I need to find Taro's diary. Okay. On the pedestal sits a statue of the Earth. All right, we need to find another statue that goes on the opposite pedestal to open this and go down in that area. Let's see what we got up this way. I need to empty this before I can, and then I'll come in there from another hallway to claim the statue over there that I need to get in that passage. Oh, looky, golden scarab. Okay, to drain this, I need to find that little C-shaped item that goes in that depression. Anything else in here? Oh. Wait a minute. Did not thoroughly investigate the area. Let's walk around the outside here. Oh, we have another chest. Oh, yeah. Okay. If I remember right, there's going to be save point. Nope, that's not save point. Way up. Statue is in there. If I remember right, this area in here can be a challenge. The Inferno's all the way up. Ice Storm will be next. I think I use this in the fight against Rachel's sister in the second fight. This lightning storm, ice lightning storm attack works really good. Now getting out of here. I might be able to just run across if it doesn't close. Nope, it closes. Inferno, come on, get off me. Wow. The boss fights in this game are epic, but man, the minion monsters, if you're not on it, they will take you out right now. Oh, shit. Okay, let's try not doing enough damage. Warhammer. Oh, and then that was the last one. Oh, Jesus. Not cool. And I know you come back in here and do this again, and there's a challenge to kill 40 or 60 of the monsters, and another chest will rise up out of the ground here. I think I'm going to skip it for now, though. Okay, so. Need to go back upstairs. Save again one more time before I head. Get out of the way, cat. I can't see if anyone's chatting at me. It's got to stand right in front of the computer screen, right? Yeah, that looks easy, but it took me like forever to figure it out. Okay, let's see. That door's locked. So, behind me. Thank you. that nice. Pretty sure that's where I used the key of pestilence. Check my map again. Massa. Debating whether or not to level that up one more, because this level leveled up is a decent weapon to use in that challenge with those ground bugs. Gonna wait though. Jesus. Oh, shoot, didn't mean to use that. Oh, well. Oh, nice of them to fill my key back up. Hee hee hee. Okay. Go down and save, I think, before go to the insect door. I'm strong side. There it is. Oh, this part sucks. Not sure if these or the sword are gonna do me better against this fight. It's been a while since I fought this guy. Just basically a lot of dodge. Oh! Ooh, and... let's see... projectile... incendiary shuriken. If I remember right, he hides from the arrows if you use the arrows. Or maybe not, yeah. So the shurikens tend to work better. Oh, get out of there. Ah, he's gonna hide from this too. Yes! That was actually pretty smooth. It usually takes me a little bit longer to beat that guy. Ooh. Come on, jump! Go get the blue. Oh, I missed that. Wasted my shuriken. Now, if I remember right... one more scarab. Handy. Red tablet. Yay, and a scarab. Nice. Okay. Life of the Gods, handy dandy. I think this is a dead end up here. Ooh. Can't get through there yet. Okay. Oh, come on. Red Reservoir. Oh, come on. From here. Okay. Aha. Oops. Straight across to the save point. Well, actually, let's go put the statue where it belongs first. And then go hit the save point. Oh, how do I get this backwards every time? Silly, silly boy. It's not like it all looks exactly the same or anything. Oh, how many of them are coming? Jesus. That appears to have been it. Okay. Caves, lower area. All right, we're gonna go... Think straightforward up. There's a... I think there's a scarab laying on the ground. I'm not sure we can get through that green area there. So we have to go this way and fight two of those big water worms. And then loop all the way around. And up the stair step cavern, I believe is where we find the blue C-shaped thing we need. Yep, scarab. And then... Yeah, it's blocked right now. I think we break through here from the other side. Don't exactly remember how, but... Should have went to talk to Miramasa and bought some more of the, shurikens. I still can, and I think I will. So I know the fight against the two electric... I think they're actually fireworms this time. And it's not quite as a confined area, so I have less room to do the wall drop. And, you know, it's just... Fighting two of them is a pain in the butt. Let's see... see if I can dodge most of these guys. There we go. I think I can afford to do at least one level on that. There we go. I might even go try that challenge before I go do... Yeah, go down into the underground to fight them worms. Then that'll be the next one I have to level up. Might have enough to do it after this challenge. Oh, lucky bastard. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on. Jesus. Yep, my timing was not there on that at all. Let's try it again. Ah, fuckers. There we go. Talisman of Rebirth. Ugh. Didn't really need that, but yeah, I got a fair amount of essence. Another, you know, all right. I don't think there's this. Yep, that's it. Now, forgot where I was going. Oh, yes, down. Should save. Even though I wasted a greater health the bats used to reappear here every time, and you could farm all those bats every time you came down, went up and down. Oh, they're both electric this time. They don't look like they like me. Oh. Yep. There's no place I can do the... That sword does do a bit of damage, though. Get out of the water! Okay. Let's go back to the flail. And the shuriken. Ooh. Missed him. Oh, I'm getting shocked. Jesus. Every time I land in the water, and there's nowhere for me to do my flip jump. God, I hate this one. That one. Wasted it. Ooh, nice. They're gone before I fire it. Yep. Oh, shit. I'm out of shuriken. Thank you.
I can't.
Getting flustered here. Really shouldn't, but I am. That just won't help. That is a tough battle every time. Wouldn't be quite as difficult if you had somewhere to jump off of in here, right? To drop attack like I did in the room with the first one. I guess I could have relied way more on my arrows, my explosive arrows, after I ran out of incendiary shuriken, and then used those. Well, thank you very much. I needed that. Ooh. Lots of bats right now would be nice. Yeah, I think I just might cheese out here a little bit. Run back and forth through here a few times and health myself up for free, basically. Or maybe not. Incendiary shuriken. Whoops. There we go. Now go back and go upstairs. Pretty much everything we need from here. And actually, I think, yeah, I can come back here and pick up more shuriken if I need. Well, that's cool. I don't have to buy none. Thank you. I'll take that. Sabu's diary. That was not a happy man. Oh, screw this. Bluestone tablet. Okay. I don't know, it just seems like up there would be a good place to stash something. Right idea, wrong direction. I don't think it's gonna let me wall run along there. Yeah, that little curve throws it off. See anything glittery up there, like doors locked from the other side. Well. There's an animal scratching at my door. Come on, pup dog. Just seems like I remember getting up there at some point, but I have no idea how I pulled it off. I by, will it let me wall run in this direction, but not this up there? Oh. Didn't look like that was close. But it doesn't look like there's anything up there. Now I'm just like, oh well. Okay, that's blot. Now, so... whoops. Yeah, yeah. This one's kind of fun here too. You block, get that blue life. And the counterattack is a one-hit kill. Armlet of Benediction. Jesus. Yep. Oh, still got, wow. Yeah, those fights drained my resources, that's for sure. Sorry, wooden sword. You'll just have to wait. There'll be an area. There's a mana generator coming up soon that you can use to level that up all the way. Oh, come on. Counterattack, big guy. You know you want to just decapitate him in one swing. Yep. Actually, not sure which monster is on the other side. I need to fight. So. Oh, whoa. Let's go save first. Which is actually what I thought I was doing. But as usual, I was going backwards. This takes a little bit more time, but it's definitely you then, if I remember right, one of these very top, that one right there. If you bounce in between these, Golden Scarab. And after you beat the game and give the 50 scarabs to Mirasa, you can come back here and get up here again, and there will be a game disc for the original Ninja Gaiden. Or the game disc, one of the two. That you can play at that old machine in hands. I need to get some fluid. I've been gaming away here. Excuse my pause here, getting a drink of water and replying to a text. Drink well. That was silly. There we go.
You will soon come to the end of this underground maze. From this point on, carelessness brings only death.
Oh, only from this point on. Only from this point on, carelessness will bring death. Yeah, sure. Oh, dear goodness. whole game is pretty much that way. Ah! Now, get in here and look around. No, there's some things up there on those little walkways. Remembering how to get there, though. Ah, here we go. Oh, come on. Oh, right off the bat. Interact. Message inscribed on the door. The path open to the truly valorous. Only good things can happen, right? What we got here? Oh, there's a sword-shaped depression in the floor. Swords, valorous. I wonder if it can mean something. All right. Arrows. Whoa, golden scarab. Oh, nice shot, Kwai Chang. Bet the other ninja are really proud of ya. This looks like a good place to hide things. I have the power, Brand of Valor. Oh, Golden Scarab. What an auspiciously placed save point. Now, if I remember this boss, Dragon Sword's the way to go. Oh, yay! Another bone dragon of some sort. Breathing something of destruction. It's got a big old alien head. Oop, that's not cool. Wow. Man. Oh. Man. Wings of Doom on that girl. Oh, might as well use that. Yeah, don't like that. Now, the way you do that is you, like, just... Like... Oh! That was not cool. Do a little spin and then hit the Y button. Just circle your thumbstick in a circle and hit the Y button to do that attack. It's like the only place you really use it. You probably use it in a few other places, but I always forget about it except that fight. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Who is this character? He is looking at me so weird. All that and a lesser ninja? Oh, sometimes this game, I tell ya. Wait a minute. Oh, Jesus. I was about to use one of them too, man. Now I'm too full. Okay. Map has not been found in this area. Oop, leader. Map! That's freaking funny. Can I go back through here? Well, let's actually save. Apparently I can. Yeah, there's... I think I got everything here. Grab a gulp of air. Called the medallion. Now, somewhere along in here, I will eventually pick up a gun I can use against these big fish. Until then, it's a pain in the ass, because you can't, that's all you got in the water, right? Oh, I'm not sure I'm going to have enough air to make this. Combination. Okay. 0971. What? I could have sworn there was another tunnel in here. There it is, right there. Okay. All right. So come out. Okay. Blue's where the statue is. Get in. Get the medallion. Get the scarab, come through the waterway, get the combination, then go in here. Avoiding the giant man-eating fish. See, the numbers are written here, but are barely visible because of the darkness. We shall continue. The body of a ninja. His is holding a note. He is holding a note. Without the combination, the owl's eye is worth nothing. What a waste. I wonder what the owl's eye is. We will go. Items. Let's see. A charm made in the shape of an owl's eye. With it, Ryu is able to see even in the darkest areas. My, how fortuitous. Okay, look around this area, see if there's anything else I can see. Nope. Now, if my lame brain can only remember the combination. 0971 or 0974, I can't quite remember. Let's try. Nope, not it. Oh, hello. Go get a quick breath of air here. Oh, 0971. Okay. Oof, that was close. I should have gotten eaten twice there. Okay, 0971. Oh, maybe. Oh. 971. There we go. Miramasa, how you been, buddy? 35. No more of these can be carried. Why not? Spear gun. Not very useful out of water. Okay, let's see. Seems I need to go this way. Well, where the hell is that one shooting at me from? I don't even see it. Oh. Right over my stinking head. Bastards. Anything else in the water? No. This kind of seems like a dead end. Okay, I take it that's the fissure I came out of. This place I need to go. Yeah. Ah, screw this. I'm just gonna flame ball them all. Need one more there. For whatever happens when I do that, right? Okay. So head that way. Do a quick save-o. Oh, this could be bad. Seems like, yeah, dealing with this first is the way to go. Taken out. Oh, Jesus. Let me swim up over the edge. Because I know I have to get up here to get out of the water. There we go. Ugh. I don't think I can throw these from it while I'm in the water either. Nope. Oh my gosh. Oh, I got it anyways. Nice. So I have a whole bunch of these all over the place to pick up. see which end of the ship this end. There we go. Head crank. Oxygen cylinder. It is now possible to breathe underwater indefinitely. Ha 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 ha. Nothing else in here. Sweet. Then you swim back across here, then into this little maze. Which is now much, much easier to deal with. Oops. There we go. Silver medallion. Back to our cavern now. Yeah, I drowned coming through this. I don't know, a few times in a row before I figured out that I needed to go get that air cylinder first. And then back over here to the broken water. Ooh, ooh. Don't want to leave that. Don't want to leave that. Golden scarab. I don't think there's anything on top of this stuff. Let's swim over here just to check. That totally would have been the type of place they hid something to. Just laying there, right in the open. But if you never swim over there to look. Okay, I think I need to go back in here. Now this is open. Yeah, of course. Tagged me. Well, this big hole, wide open area. No little goodies stashed out. What kind of crud is that, huh? Anyways, back into the gaping hole in the ground here. Oh, looky. It's our ruinated bone dragon, that first big bone dragon. And we have no way to get out of this pit once we're in it here. So. Get up. Okay. Let's see if this is the way to go, or if this is the way back to the surface. That's the way back here. I think, yep. Oh. Want that them Essence globes, but not worth it to fight with those things. Okay, so now check it. Okay. Hole over there then. seems like a no good place to get lost in. First chambers we come into. Yeah, and that was a... Apparently I can't talk to that guy no more. Save point. And this way is blocked off from here. The suspension bridge. Excuse me. So. Thinking that's that save point is not the save point to want to save at. If I remember right, we left a goodie in the ceiling here the last time we were here. Golden Scarab. And then our skull door is down here. We got about halfway through that tunnel when the area filled full of water. So this will take us to the elevator back in Terran. Slip around the side of the cage and skewer me a big fish. Those big fish, the essence globes from those fish are pretty big payoff. Yeah, look at that. This also goes to that floating platform in the other area. But before I go do that, of course, combination lock is back again. So Another combination for me to forget right after I read it. So, granddaughter's birthday, 12/23. Left, left, right, left. 12/23, left, left, right, left. How do I always mess it up the first time? Every time. 12. Well, passed it, didn't I? Yep. Oh, yeah, and I got this from the Electric Eel Dudes. I don't know which one to... I'll go with that one. Okay. See if I can go... Talk to Miramasa really quick.
The secret path to the Imperial Palace of Zarkon is located under this building. You should now be able to forge your way through the water that fills this passage.
Yes, I know. I'm not going that way on purpose. Jackasses. Oops. Oops, a little too far. If I remember right, there were a bunch of bats in this hallway. Who now? No longer fun. Oh, there we go. They're not being very cool about it. Ooh, what do you got here? Oh, that's what you think, buddy. Guess I'm not doing as bad as I thought I was here, as far as supplies go. Oh, how do I forget there's a big hole in the floor? Time is it? Almost time to call it a night. Last page. Barely readable entry. That safe is worth about as much as a dog turd. Okay, missed the other one. Nope, got it. There we go. Good bit of essence from those. Okay, now we swim down into this tunnel again. Cutscene right away. Oh, look, Mr. Darth Friendly. Even like just drops right, you're like, this dude again. Lay there, girl. I gotta go take care of something.
The failed protector of the Dark Dragon. Must I take your life yet again?
What the? Oh. I think he just blocks these too. You can always give it a try though. After he gets done killing me here. Yeah, he just blocks those. Fireball. The map. Ah. Ugh. Dang it! Camera is screwing me over in this fight. Oh yeah. Stay in that corner. Jesus. I don't remember this fight being this hard. Yeah, now he blocks those. He only takes two or three of them. And then he blocks them. Ah. Yeah, at least say I'm not 100% how to beat this anymore, apparently. If I remember right, it was a lot of those and a lot of those. Gotta be quick about it. And he steals your life. That kind of sucks. God damn. Can't get too far away. Because he does that, he'll do that. Ah! That saved my butt this time. I'm wasting all my health just so I don't use another talisman here. And it'd probably be easier to just die and start the whole fight over. Ugh, get off. Dang, this won't be nothing. No. Finally.
You are not so different from us. Those of the dragon lineage like yourself draw their blood from the same ancient deities as the fiends. You, most of all, should know that your true place...
Dodge when he dashes and light attack with XXX.
My right. Will not be so easily defeated. I will bring about the awakening.
Seem like this, like... I don't know, things are different on Ninja Black from the original. I just seem to remember using the flying swallow a lot. and then an up slash, which you land next to him, seemed to do a lot of damage in the previous games.
Awakening.
Yes, it is, London. Yes, it is. But as I commented early in the game, they did not do her chest justice, because it is entirely too static. It doesn't move around in different directions when she moves fast. It's like they're just way too static, if you know what I'm saying. I should have just let him kill me and came back in. Seems like there's a save back here in this corner now. Whoops. Maybe there was something hiding in the corner. Thanks for joining me, London. I'm thankful you popped in to see what was going on and watch. I'm at the end of my stream time for this evening. Please follow my channel. I have some other videos at YouTube. It's the same channel name, Darth Grumpy Dad. Anybody else watching who's watching this, thanks for watching me bumble through this game. I should have played a playthrough on it before I started doing a stream. But I'm having fun with it anyways. Please follow my page. Hop over to YouTube. Follow my channel there, give it a like and a subscribe, and everybody have a good evening.